It's the race that everyone has been waiting for, and the final result was stunning. Just 2 weeks ago, Terrence Laird and Matthew Bowling squared off at the 2021 SEC Championships, and in a dramatic turn of events, Bowling from the University of Georgia was unfortunately disqualified as he stepped outside of his lane toward the end of this 200. Meanwhile, Laird from LSU absolutely motored home, winning this SEC title in a new world-leading time of 20.28 seconds. This performance placed Laird as the 13th fastest athlete in the history of the indoor 200, and he managed this time with complete ease. This performance made Laird the clear favorite moving into the NCAA finals, but the question was, could he once again hold off Matthew Bowling? In round one, Joseph Fanboule once again ran a solid time, clocking a finish of 20.38 seconds. This was a very impressive opener, but it did seem very likely that the winner would come from round two. Immediately from the start, Matthew Bowling was out like a rocket, but following closely in hot pursuit was Terrence Laird. In many races in the past, we've seen Bowling go out extremely hard over the opening 100, but in this moment, he was moving like never before. Around the back stretch, these two were the clear favorites for the victory, and as they rapidly approached the finish line, Matthew Bowling incredibly managed to hold on to the victory, winning this NCAA final in 20.19 seconds. This time now makes Matthew Bowling the fastest athlete in the world this year, and following extremely close behind was Terrence Laird. These two runners are now ranked 5th and 6th on the all-time list, and honestly, I think they're just getting started. As the outdoor season approaches, it's pretty obvious both of these athletes are looking to run under 20 seconds. However, moving towards the Olympics, it seems like at least one of them will qualify for Tokyo. Thanks for watching, everyone. And as always, until next time.